Patients will be scheduled for follow-up appointments in 2 to 4 weeks for an incision check and suture removal. Device programming will be started at that time, although it may take additional appointments to adjust the DBS system for optimal symptom management. This programming is done in the Neurology Movement Disorders Clinic at the University Hospital.
On the days following surgery, please follow these instructions and recommendations. Keep wounds dry and do not wash for 3 days after surgery. After 3 days, shower daily with gentle soap and shampoo and pat dry. Do not use hair conditioner and avoid using a brush or comb near the incision. Avoid driving until after your 2-week follow-up visit. Do not lift items weighing more than 10 pounds or about the weight of a gallon of milk. Walk as much as you can each day. Avoid bending forward with your head down for at least 2 weeks. To minimize scarring, wear a hat, scarf, or turban for 4 to 6 weeks to protect the incision from the sun, and use Tylenol for any mild discomfort. For some symptoms, such as increased drainage from the incision, increased pain, or a temperature greater than 101.5 as taken by mouth, you should contact the clinic using the numbers shown at the end of this video or on the website. Videos that talk about other parts of the DBS process are available for viewing on this website. Printed information, called Health Facts for You, is also available, either online at uwhealth.org or from our clinic.